down to the coast of North Carolina did not make it to freezing yet. Also, the southern tier of our state, the larger cities, still were in the mid-30s this morning, including Charlotte and Fayetteville. But most everybody has now seen temperatures drop down to freezing. And as we take a look at the numbers outside across